In the name of God, the One and Threefold. You might know that one of the Ten Commandments is that you should honor your father and mother. Well, this is true. But the Bible and the entire Christian faith has more to say about the relationship between a child and his parents than just that one single sentence from the Old Testament. It is astonishing how many parents, especially bad parents, hide behind this one of the Ten Commandments. They are completely wrong. Because we as Christians must never allow to have anyone standing between ourselves and God. Even not our parents. In Matthew 4:19, God himself, in his appearance as Jesus Christ, made that clear. Without the shadow of a doubt. We learn this. As Jesus was walking beside the Sea of Galilee, he saw two brothers, Simon called Peter and his brother Andrew. They were casting a net into the sea, for they were fishermen. Come, follow me, Jesus said, and I will make you fishers of men. And of course these men not only left their fishermen's business behind. They left their father, their mother, they left everything behind to follow God. So, yes, honor your parents. Show them the respect that they are showing you. But never let a bad father or a bad mother treat you in an unfair way, just because of the Ten Commandments. Don't let them use the Ten Commandments as a cheap excuse for their wrongdoings. Follow God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and be a free and independent Christian. May the Holy Spirit guide you today, tomorrow, and in eternity. Amen.